So we're allied with a bunch of forces in our fight against the Witness, including the Cabal of Caiatl's Ascendancy, the Elixir of the House of Light, and the Awoken of the Reef. Alongside the Guardians of the Last City, these forces make up what's been referred to in the lore as the Coalition. Ever since Caiatl arrived in the system and Mithrax allied himself with the Last City, there's been a steady move from the forces here being uneasily at peace to being staunch allies. By the time we had defeated Savathun in Witch Queen, we even saw Guardians leading Cabal and Elixni forces in joint operations on the Leviathan. Together, the Coalition makes up the last, best hope for the universe's survival.